A 44-year-old man with a stab wound was brought to the emergency department. A physician found that the patient was suffering from a laceration of his right phrenic nerve. Right phrenic nerve. Which of the following conditions has likely occurred? In other words, this question is testing the function of the phrenic nerve. Here you can see the phrenic nerve. The phrenic nerve is, in fact, it's a cervical nerve, descends from the cervical plexus, passes into the superior mediastinum, and then passes in front of the root of the lung, whether the right or the left lung, and then it reaches the diaphragm. It's the motor supply of the diaphragm. It is derived from C3, 4, and 5 cervical spinal segments, and it provides motor supply to the diaphragm. Also, it provides sensory supply to the pericardium, to the pleura, and to the parietal peritoneum on the abdominal surface of the diaphragm. So, let's check the options. Option A, loss of sensation in the upper six intercostal spaces. Upper six intercostal spaces are supplied by intercostal nerves, and these intercostal nerves are branches of the thoracic spinal nerves, not cervical spinal nerves. So this option is wrong. Difficulty in expiration. In general, expiration is a passive process because of the recoil of the diaphragm intercostal muscles and the elastic recoil of the fibrous tissue of the lung. Even in forced expiration, it is the abdominal or intercostal muscles that are involved here, and these are all supplied by intercostal nerves. Loss of sensation in the fibrous pericardium and mediastinal pleura. The fibrous pericardium is supplied by the phrenic nerve, so it is likely to lose sensation because the fibrous pericardium and the parietal layer of the serous pericardium are supplied by the phrenic nerve. The mediastinal pleura, the part of the parietal pleura, which is related to the mediastinum, is also supplied by the phrenic nerve. By the way, the phrenic nerve, regarding the pleura, it supplies the mediastinal pleura and the central part of the diaphragmatic pleura, parietal pleura, diaphragmatic parietal pleura. The costal pleura and the peripheral part of the diaphragmatic pleura are supplied by intercostal nerves. So here the phrenic nerve supplies the pericardium, fibrous pericardium, and the mediastinal pleura, and thus when the phrenic nerve is severed, then there will be loss of sensation in these areas, and option C is correct. Option D, normal function of the diaphragm. No, the phrenic nerve is the sole motor supply to the diaphragm, and therefore when the phrenic nerve is severed, then there will be paralysis of the hemidiaphragm. Half the diaphragm that is supplied by one side phrenic nerve. Option E, loss of sensation in the costal part of the diaphragm. This is also wrong because, as I have just mentioned, that the costal part of the diaphragm and the covering pleura, the peripheral part of the diaphragmatic pleura, which is related to the ribs, are supplied by intercostal nerves and not by the phrenic nerve.